But I didn't really think any.
It was just there. Yeah. Real thing I like. That's my life right now. Don't touch the light. Don't.
Koa, sit.
Can we lock him somewhere? Is some door or something?
I don't know why he keep coming over here. Koa.
Can we lock him in the laundry room?
No.
Can we lock him in the laundry room? Go. Go somewhere else. Go.
This way.
Go.
Come on.
Go.
Over here. Don't sit.
Don't turn the other cheek, Trey.
No, keep.
Koa wants to do a reaction video too.
Yeah, sit.
Stay over there.
Stay right there.
You're too strong. Sit. You stink.
Sit.
You're overpowered. Sit. Koa, you're overpowered.
Sit. I know, right? Sit. Chill out. There you go. All right.
We're going to rub your stomach.
Trying to act all cute. Stay right there. All right. Sorry.
You hit the play button.
I hit it and it won't do a thing.
Snapping noise. Snapping noise.
It won't do it. I'm trying to
Is it not talking this?
Yeah.
You need
up dog. Is there up dog? No, I'm saying, is there up dog in it?
Is there up dog?
What does that mean?
Is there up dog?
Is there up dog?
You know what? No.
Is not up dog?
No.
Up dog?
No.
You never heard up dog.
Up dog? What is up dog? Are you serious? Is that a thing?
That's okay. What did you say?
A few years back, we did a reaction called Black Man Angry at Toys R Us, and that was hands down one of the funniest videos that we have ever seen. And you might have noticed that one video, Black Man Angry at Starbucks reaction, there was a kid there, and that kid is that he grew into this, and he wasn't in Black Man Angry at Toys R Us reaction. Well, after doing some research on my old laptop, I found his reaction. And now, our reaction and his reaction. Check it out.
And some goddamn magic markers. I ain't coloring, I'm a goddamn artist. I don't see what nobody say. I go outside there and say, ma'am, where your coloring books and your colors at? Bitch, you're talking about she ain't got no colors. This is toys on earth. That means you're fucking toys than me, bitch. I ain't got no damn colors. You got stupid ass Mario. The toys are us and stupid ass Toys 33. Toys 33. The damn toys dying at the end of the goddamn movie. Suck my balls, Toys. They got Escalades. You got Escalades for a 4-year-old for. Is it Escalades for Young Jeezy? Is it motherfucker doing a rap video inside of Toys R Us? They got fat pregnant bitches walking down the aisle looking like whales on steroids. They got Mickey doing high-five and doing backflips and you ain't got no coloring book? For my big fat ass, I need a coloring book, bitch. I have to do a coloring. It makes me calm. It doesn't make me angry. It makes my balls feel good. I jump off of the coloring sheets after I'm done coloring some of the bitches. We got pogo sticks. Does my big ass look like I could jump on a pogo stick? I jump one time on a pogo stick, the pogo stick breaks and bust my ass in the face. Don't be with me, bitch. I'm getting tired of Toys R Us. Every goddamn time I come up here, y'all got no goddamn coloring books. Y'all got everything else y'all need. Stupid ass Mario green. F*** Mario. His ass doing shrooms and jumping on top of the motherfucker. He's got those sexy ass dolls inside of that. They got Barbie dolls. They got the black Barbie dolls, the Mexican Barbie dolls. Mexican Barbie dolls got sent away because of Arizona state law. Why $159? Why you want your goddamn nine toys over $159 for a goddamn motherfucking piano? You ain't lying to rich, you motherfucking you ain't my heartbreak, bitch ass nigga. $159, I wipe my ass off. This is roots. Can I see some toys on us? I don't see you selling anything else. Want to sell some damn whips, bitch? You trying to whip me? I'm outside here. It's dark outside. This little kid gonna walk up to me. Hey, are you the Dark Knight? I said no. He sells board games inside of like Monopoly. Who plays Monopoly in 2010? You got 15 hours to play the whole goddamn game. You still ain't beat the game? The goddamn Monopoly is longer than Bioshock 2. Monopoly. Goddamn board game. You play 15 hours and all I got is $200. What the hell am I gonna do with $200 with Monopoly money? I can't get no hooker for $200 in Monopoly. Hoes all walking down boardwalk in Monopoly. Bitches trying to take the trains in Monopoly. Every time I go full spaces, I go to jail in Monopoly. Your dummy ass Monopoly. Forget your Monopoly. Forget your Toys R Us. I'm tired of Toys R Us. Got them stupid ass balls inside Toys R Us. You know how much balls is in Toys R Us? $2.52. You $1.92, bitch. That's all the damn time you need for a stupid ass ball. All that money for stupid ass balls. I love balls. Balls is amazing. I'm getting tired of stuff. She called herself stupid ass niggas on us. Cause all they got inside of the stupid ass niggas. I'm getting a damn punk on my with the damn ass aisles with kids pisses and all the goddamn aisles and titty lips and the bitches' breasts and the babies and the goddamn Toys R Us. I will not wash for 4 days and walk all throughout the damn store and make all your business go away. They're gonna say, damn, that fat black dude, balls, smell like a recent episode of Jersey Shore. They got a jungle gym. My big ass can't fit on no damn jungle gym. You trying to be racist, trying to say I'm a jungle bunny, bitch ass nigga? How my fat ass gonna get on top of this? I get on top of this shit, this whole goddamn thing gonna collapse. I can't put myself up with this damn thing. What am I gonna use that for? Am I gonna put one titty here, one titty there? I can't use that part in the swing. What the hell is that? What the ass swing is gonna roll to the ground? My ass cheeks gonna be scraping every time I swing on this damn thing. This ain't no good ass working class organization. One side is Toys R Us, the other side is an academy. But this slide, I try to slide back here, half my ass gonna be stuck in this damn slide. I'm gonna f*** the Toys R Us. Yeah, baby. That is so f***ing in my life. So I get naked and run through that f***ing slide on the motherf***ing float. It's over.
Did that do anything for you? Does that tickle you fancy right there?
Tickle something, man.
I'm